بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، وصلى الله وسلم على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين، وبعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدى محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. إن شاء الله تعالى tonight, the 23rd of the month of Rajab, 1439, after the hijrah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Get up and go down the back. Get up and go in the back. Get up and go in the back. Go in the back. You sold it out of there first. Come back.
Now, tonight, the 23rd of the month of Rajab, 1439, after the hijrah of the Messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We, alhamdulillah, by the permission of Allah, by His mercy upon us, that we are coming together, walillah alhamdu wal min, to read the aqwal ahli al-ilm, statements of the ulama, in a matter that is of a great importance, which is ta'atu Wulatul Umur, hearing and obeying the Muslim ruler. And here in this bab, as Imam Ahmed Rahiman Allahu wa Iya, he has mentioned in his book, Usul Sunnah, and that you will not find any book of Aqidah except that there is a chapter in regard to as-sam'u wa ta'a li wulat al-umur. There will be no book of aqidah, there will be no book of manhaj, except that you will find in it, barakallahu feekum, this point, which is at-ta'a, obedience to the Muslim ruler. Imam Ahmed rahimahullah, he say, was-sam'u wa ta'a, hearing and obeying the Muslim ruler, whether he is righteous or he is fajir, he is wicked. And he say, whomsoever has gained the khilafah, wajtama'a an-nas alayhi, and the people, they come together with him, ورضوا به, and they are pleased that he is their leader. Or ومن غلبهم, or whomsoever has defeated them بالسيف, by way of the sword, حتى صار خليفة, until he becomes the ruler, the leader. وسمي, on that point, all of them, they will be called أمير المؤمنين. They will be called the leader of the believers. شربي حفظه الله تعالى, he say, وانظر, look at إلى إمام أحمد, look at إمام أحمد. وانظر إلى بخاري, and look at إمام البخاري رحمه الله رحمة واسعة. وانظر إلى أئمة الإسلام جميعا. He say, look at all the imams of the religion, all the imam of the sunnah. He say, جعلوا هذا أصلا من أصول الإسلام. They made this a major principle from the principle of the religion. أي السمع وطاعة, hearing and obeying the Muslim ruler. And this is, barakallahu fikum, a major issue that you find in the Muslim world, in the Muslim, among the Muslims, wal'iyadhu billah, having this issue of as-sam'u wa ta'a for the Muslim ruler. The Shaykh hafidhahu Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, he mentioned about the hadith of Ummu Salama. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with her. He say, indeed that you will have any leaders upon you. Umara, they will be leaders. He said that they will be matters that you will acknowledge, meaning you will approve of, and matters that you will disapprove of. He said, فَمَنْ أَنْكَرَ فَقَدَ سَلَمَ فَمَنْ فَقَدَ سَلِمَ, whoever disliked it, whoever disapproved it, he is safe. And he is free from any blame. وَلَكِنْ مَنْ رَضِيَ وَتَابَعَ, but whomsoever is pleased with those matters that is to be disapproved of, and he follows it, قَالُوا, they say, أَفَلَا نُقَاتِلُهُمْ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ, should we fight them, يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ, قَالَ, the messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم, he say, لَا مَا صَلَّوْ, مَا صَلَّوْ, he say, as long as they pray, بمعنى ما داموا يصلون فلا يجوز الخروج عليهم. He said, then mean that as long as they pray, it is not permissible to revolt against them. فلا يجوز الخروج عليهم. He said, how about if they pray, if they give zakat, if they perform the hajj, if barakallahu fikum, they will make it easy and safe for the Muslims in matters of their affairs to perform, barakallahu fikum, that which is upon them in regard to any, let's say, establishing masajid on the pathways, establishing matters that make it easy for them to establish the rights of Allah. He say, how about that? So he mentioned, where are those who are the rebels today? He say, أين نحن الآن من الثوريين الموجودين الآن. He say, where are those that from the rebels, those from the renegades of today? Aynahum, where are they from the statement of Allah? La ma sallaw, where are they from the statement? The messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he say, do not revolt against them as long as they pray. As long as they pray. Sharabi hafidhahu Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala also mentioned as what we had covered. He say, al-an ya ikhwah. He say, oh my brothers today, هؤلاء الثوريون, that these rebels today, قامت لهم دولة, they have established, meaning governments, they have established any governments or any the likes of this. He say, عن طريق الانقلابات, by way of revolt, by way of voting and uprising, وعن طريق كذا وكذا, by way of this, by way of that. But with all of that, with the end result of having the karasi, meaning the seats, which was the most important thing for them. He say, ماذا صنعوا, what have they put forth? What have they done? After you gain the leadership by way of inqilabat, revolt, by way of any uprising and the likes of this, then what have they done after they had, barakallahu fikum, achieved the seat after they had gained the power and the light and the likes. He said, ماذا حققوا من شعاراتي هذه. He said, what have they put forth? What have they bring into realization in regard to barakallahu fikum, these slogans that they used to have? He said, them, they are min abad nas an tatbiqi al-shari'at al-islamiyya. They are the furthest people. They are the least you could expect for them to do what? To implement, for them to bring about the legislation of the religion. They are the least you will expect for them to be doing the likes of this. So the Shaykh Hafidhahullah, he mentioned these individuals, even these people right here, they are not to be trusted. They are not to be trusted. He said, because ha'ula'i hammuhum al-wusul, because them, what is important for them is to reach the karasi. It is to reach, to gain authority. It is to gain the power. It is to get to have the seat. He say, بأي حال من الأحوال, by any way possible. By any way possible. For them, let them have it. That's all that is important for them, meaning to have authority, to have the leadership, to have the power to be the president or to be the leader. And it doesn't matter whatever mean, بأي حال من الأحوال, by any mean possible that they can gain from it. He say, ثم بعد ذلك. He say, after that. He say that they will turn their backs to the religion. وَالْعِيَّذُ بِاللَّهِ. After that, they will turn their backs to the religion. And know that their slogan, it was about what? It was all barakallahu fikum in the name of Islam. Even if, he say, أَحْيَانًا يَأْتُونَ بِإِنْقِلَابِ بِإِسْمِ الْإِسْلَامِ. And he say, sometime they even will come, yani the names of revolution in the name of Islam. In the name of Islam, they will bring about revolution in the name of Islam. He mentioned Hafidhahullah. He say that this individual, you will find them, that they will be using the ways of the communist, or they will be even using the manhaj al-dalla. They will be using the methodology of the those who are misguided to do what? To all barakallahu fikum, to have the seat and the power, and to have the leadership, wal-iyadhu billah. So therefore, when they will be barakallahu fikum, and as the new print tonight, ibnillah, is the few ahadith that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam sharabi brought. He say, huna, ahadith, that there are a few ahadith that we have, insha'Allah ta'ala, will present to you. Hatta to sajjil, until that you will all record it, until you will all write it down, meaning to barakallahu fikum, understand it, memorize it, and so on and so forth. He mentioned kana banu Israel, that the people of banu Israel, that they used to be under the prophets, meaning under the messenger, under the anbiya. They used to be under the prophets. Kullama halaka nabi, that any time that a prophet is being killed or a prophet die, خَلَفَ نَبِيًا, that another prophet will replace him. He say, وَإِنَّهُ لَا نَبِيَّ بَعْدِي, that there will be no prophet after me, but وَسَتَكُونَ خُلَفَاء, that there will be leaders.